Hello everyone. So today I'm going to tell about a very important instrument in obs and gyne, which is uterine curette. So we can see here, this is a uterine curette and it has two loops, one at each end. One loop is blunt, whereas the other loop is sharp. The blunt end of the loop is used in obstetrics and the sharp end is used in gyne procedures. Mainly, this uterine curette is used in dilatation and curettage procedures. So in obstetrics, when there is incomplete abortion and we are going for dilatation and curettage, we are doing with this blunt end. Also, this can be used to remove the retained bits of pregnancy, for example, the membranes or cotyledons when there is secondary postpartum hemorrhage. So this is the blunt end. You can have a close look at it. The other end, which is the sharp end of this instrument, it is used in gyne procedures. That is in case of heavy menstrual bleeding where we need to take endometrial biopsies, or in postmenopausal female where we want to rule out endometrial cancer and we want to take the endometrial biopsy. It can also be used in infertility cases where we want to rule out endometrial tuberculosis. So the sharp end is never used in obstetrics as the chances of injury to the uterus can be high. Excessive curettage of the uterus can lead to formation of intrauterine adhesions, which is known as Asherman syndrome. Also, other complications like perforation, infection can occur because of this instrument. Uterine curette should be differentiated from a very similar looking instrument, which is the anterior vaginal wall retractor. So this is anterior vaginal wall retractor. We can see here that the loops, they are broader and they are large as compared to the uterine curette. And the loops have transverse serrations. This anterior vaginal wall retractor, as the name suggests, is used to retract the anterior vaginal wall and visualize the cervix. This is particularly useful in case of cystic seal, where the cystic seal is hindering the visualization of the cervix. So just have a close look how the uterine curette and anterior vaginal wall retractor looks like. Thank you.